It all boils down to this. Simply be diligent before you put your child into any martial arts program. Find out if the owner did local and federal background checks on anyone who's working around your children. Simply Google the person's name and maybe you'll find a little bit more information so that way you can make a more informed decision on where to put your child. Or, not even your child, possibly yourself.